The Kemnyungan Tribal Council, Kemnyungan Menyu Hoikam, and Kemnyungan Students Union visited Chui village to donate basic food items to the victims affected by the fire tragedy and express grief. 72 houses were raised to ashes at Chui village, locally called Solo in Myanmar, on 2nd February due to solar battery blasts. The apex bodies held a brief prayer meeting with the villagers. The villagers are trying to build back their lives after the devastating incident while taking shelter at homes of relatives.